I'm Bruce Aguirre. I've been working in San Francisco's fine dining industry for the last 15 years. I've seen a lot of really nice wine knives, and this is truly unique. Just the weight, it's really substantial. I don't think there's anything else I'd trust to open a $500 bottle of wine and a $400 bottle of wine.